a shell and two starfishes.
It's called Me Day.
My mom says he looks like my daddy's boss.
It's the day when everyone in Mrs. Meyer's first grade brings something from home.
My daddy cut it for me.
And shares it with the rest of the class.
Jack, you want to come on up?
On this Tuesday morning, Jack Moore brought something different.
This is my dad. His name is Jack, like me. Last Saturday, we built a dog house. Maybe someday I'll get a dog. Every Saturday morning, we let Mom sleep and we go to McDonald's together. That's where we tell each other things we'd never tell anybody else.
At McDonald's, we never planned on being part of Jack Moore's Me Day, but we're glad we were.
This is my dad. He's my best friend.